these pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, "The signs of a hypocrite are three. Whenever he speaks, he tells a lie. Whenever he promises, he always breaks it. If you trust him, he proves to be dishonest." Sahih al-Bukhari, Volume 1, Book of Faith, Chapter 24, Hadith number 33.